So we will do practice of omission today. Okay. Aparan is asking me, beta, you were present yesterday in class. Aparan, yesterday I told you in editing what you have to do. One wrong word is given, you have to write down correct word in place of incorrect word. You have to find out incorrect, you have to find out error, you have to underline, and against that you have to write down correct word. And in omission, what is that? One word is missing. In every line, one word is missing. You have to insert that word. Okay? So if you will be writing, automatically the words which are missing, they will occur in your mind. So start writing only by looking at the screen and only by taking screenshot. You cannot learn grammar. Clear, beta? Now read it very, very carefully. Every year, many people dash the temple. Online students also. Every year, many people dash the temple. Many people dash the temple. Those who are writing off, do you think many people off the temple is right?
No, ma'am.
Yes, so many students in online class, they all are sending me correct answer. Very good response. I just want to tell the names who are good students of my class. Ritik, Ikjot, Darjeet. Yes, Hariya, Mitya, Aparan. Yes, your answers are absolutely correct. Every year, many people visit that temple. So this is called error omission. One of the word is missed. One of the word is missing. You have to insert that word. Clear, beta? So every year many people visit the temple town of Kanchipuram, Tamil Nadu? Yes. Town of Kanchipuram, Tamil Nadu. Kanchipuram?
In Tamil Nadu.
In Tamil Nadu. Clear? See, for this one word, you are going to score one mark. So do it very, very carefully. Town of Kanchipuram in Tamil Nadu. Pilgrims have been going. Town of Kanchipuram in Tamil Nadu. Pilgrims have been going. Have been going. Yes, Sudiksha, very good. Your answer is absolutely correct. Yes, Sudiksha, Ashmeet, Nitya. Very good. Yes, its answer will be pilgrims have been going. Going. यहाँ पे लिख देती हूँ टीचर नाउ पिलग्रिम्स गोइंग एवरी ईयर मेनी पीपल विजिट द टेम्पल टाउन ऑफ कांचीपुरम इन तमिलनाडु पिलग्रिम्स हैव बीन गोइंग देयर इन लार्ज नंबर्स फॉर मेनी सेंचुरीज Large numbers for many centuries because they want to see the splendid architecture. Hurry up! They want to see the splendid architecture. Yes. Architecture of the temples. Fortunately, they have very dash problems to encounter. Yes, hurry up. One of the two, three students you have. Yes. Writing correct answer.
Yeah.
They have very few. They have very few problems to encounter. Tell me which word will come here. Very good. Though the streets are narrow, hundreds of tourist buses. Tourist buses. What will come? Very good. Online students, all are writing correct answer. Are found in the city. Buses are found in the city. So when you write down very, very carefully, so it's very easy that to find out that here, yes, word is missing. I have to insert that word. क्लियर बेटा नाउ लेट्स डू नेक्स्ट वन डन दिस शैल आई रिपीट Yes. Now try to find out this. Once they are dash friends. Type in chat box, online students. Once there were. There were two friends. They fell apart and issue. They fell apart. Hurry up. Type in chat box. Don't make guesses. There should be a logic. They fell apart. Over an issue. They stopped even talking to other. They stopped even talking to. Hurry up. Type in chat box. Very good. Very good response, online students. They're very much active. I'm very happy to see their performance. They are typing in chat box. Very good. And your all answers are correct. Absolutely correct. Whatever you are sending me. Yes, they stopped even talking to each other. Very good response. They stopped even talking to each other. Even if they ran, if they ran into each other. If they, yes. 50% students have sent me correct answer. Others are sending wrong. If they, no. Don't make guesses. Think about logic. If they ever, yes. If they ever ran into each other, they turn faces to other side. Very good. They would. They would turn faces to other side. All dash neighbors. All. All. All their neighbors were really shocked. Shocked. Yes, very simple. Shocked and also surprised. All their neighbors were really shocked and also surprised. All the neighbors were really shocked and also surprised. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Am I clear to you?
Yes, ma'am.
So let's do next. Stop talking. So now start writing next one. Start writing on gap filling. Today we are going to do one exercise on gap filling. One of the fill up is given along with four MCQs, four options. You have to pick up right option. And write down along with that. अब बच्चे लेट्स डू दिस. अ कंपाउंड वर्ड डैश बी डिफाइंड. टेल मी थिंक ओवर दिस व्हिच मॉडल विल बी सुटेबल देयर. डोंट मेक गेसेस. यस्टरडे आल्सो टोल्ड यू दैट थिंक अबाउट लॉजिक. अ कंपाउंड वर्ड डैश बी डिफाइंड. यस वेरी गुड. अ कंपाउंड वर्ड कैन बी defined as a, it means how can we define compound word, how it can be defined. So a compound word can be defined as a unit that consists of two or more bases. However, it dash be clear. Maine pehle bola ki logic socho then speak. Yes, very good. However, it dash be clear that no formal. However, it very good. It should be. It should be clear that no formal criterion. It should be clear that no formal criterion. No formal criteria can be there because there is no hard and fast rule. Any kind of criteria can be there. A compound word dash sometimes. A compound word dash sometimes. A compound word may sometimes have both nouns. A compound word may sometimes have both nouns. Generally, it dash have an. Generally, it will. It will have an adjective and a noun, but it. It. Yes. It may be a noun. And a verb as well. So, bache, check your answers. See the mistakes that you have done. See the mistakes you have done. Check your answers. Yes. Done this carefully?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear? Now let's start the practice of editing. बच्चे आई हैव रिटन दिस पैराग्राफ इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू डू इट वेरी वेरी केयरफुली अगेन एंड अगेन आई एम टेलिंग यू दिस थिंग डोंट टेक स्क्रीनशॉट डोंट ओनली रीड यू जस्ट स्टार्ट राइटिंग अबाउट दिस बिकॉज व्हेन यू विल बी राइटिंग ऑटोमेटिकली यू विल बी एबल टू फाइंड आउट एरर ओके एंड डोंट मेक गेसेस व्हाइल फाइंडिंग एन एरर जस्ट बिहेव योर सेल्फ इन क्लास Persons who has to remain typing chat box persons
have.
Yes in place of has what will come have because persons is a plural so with plural you are supposed to use have so persons have persons who have to remain an outdoor shooting or to be given Do you think this model is used correctly? Persons who have to remain in outdoor shooting. Yes, it is obligatory. It is a duty. So for duty, when there is obligation, we are supposed to use which model? Should. So outdoor shooting should be given a chance to go abroad. But if they want to go outside abroad, so they what is the compulsion for that? They must. So they must have their passports. It means there is a hard and fast rule. They must have their passports ready. They could get free tickets for one of their friends. They. Yes, permission can be given to them. So when permission is granted, which model will be used? When permission is granted, yes, online students type in chat box. When there is a permission, for permission, which model will be used? They may get free tickets for one of their friends if their passport can be. Arrange. They must take more foreign exchange. They need not. It means there is no need. They need not take more foreign exchange with them as a company gives extra dollars. If, however, they do, they may declare. But if they don't follow the rules, that should be a hard and fast rule. They must declare. Okay, now time is over. We will do literature tomorrow. Okay, so do this practice better.